Welcome to the TNM video series. This video will describe the major updates included in TNM 3.1. The Federal Highway Administration's Traffic Noise Model version 3.1 contains the same underlying acoustics as TNM version 3.0. Improvements in TNM 3.1 focused on performance and usability to improve functionality and address user feedback. TNM version 3.1 includes three major updates. An installer is provided to ease setup. The SQL database has been removed and studies are now saved in individual files in XML format. And the barrier analysis has been improved. Additionally, new parallel processing functionality is included as a beta feature. To improve the performance of opening and saving studies, the SQL database functionality has been removed. The XML format that was introduced in TNM 3.0 has been extended to include calculated results and is now the primary format for saving and loading TNM projects. TNM 2.5 and 3.0 projects can be exported to the XML format and opened in TNM 3.1. When creating a new project, it will be in the new XML format. Note that in TNM 3.1, it is also possible to add an adjustment to your state plane projection to improve geospatial alignment for your project area. For more information on the XML format, see the TNM XML file, TXF, Format Reference Manual. The barrier analysis feature has been updated to include noise levels by barrier segment and advanced sorting and filtering features. These updates allow the analyst to easily determine the appropriate height for each barrier segment and optimize barrier design against cost. The new beta parallel processing feature reduces runtime by allowing for multi-threaded calculation of noise at receivers. To access this feature, from the Calculate tab, select All Receivers, then All Receivers in Parallel. For more information on TNM 3.1, including a complete list of changes from TNM 3.0, visit the TNM website.